Lock eyes from across the room, down my drink while the rhythms boom. Take your hand and skip the names, no need here for the silly games. Make our way through the smoking crowd, the club is the sky and I'm on your cloud. Move in close as the lasers fly, our bodies touch and the angels cry. Leave this place, go back to yours, our lips first touch outside your doors. The whole night what we've got in store, whisper in my ear that you want some more and I jizz in my pants. This really never happens, you can take my word, I won't apologize, that's just absurd. Mainly your fault for the way that you dance, and now I jizz in my pants. Don't tell your friends or I'll say you're a slut. Plus it's your fault you were rubbing my butt. I'm very sensitive, some would say that's a plus. Now I'll go home and change. I need a few things from the grocery. Do things alone now, mostly. Left me heartbroken, not looking for love. Surprise in my eyes when I looked above the checkout counter and I saw her face. My heart stood still, so did time and space. Never thought that I could feel real again, but the look in her eyes said I need a friend. She turned to me, that's when she said it. Looked me dead in the face, asked cash or credit, and I jizzed in my pants. It's perfectly normal, nothing wrong with me, but we're going to need a clean up on aisle 3. And now I'm posed in an awkward stance because I jizzed in my pants. To be fair, you were flirting a lot, plus the way you bagged cans got me bothered and hot. Please stop acting like you're not impressed. One more thing, I'm gonna pay by check. Last week, I saw a film. As I recall, it was a horror film. Walked outside into the rain, checked my phone and saw you rang, and I jizzed in my pants. Speeding down the street when the red lights flash. Need to get away, need to make a dash. A song comes on that reminds me of you, and I jizz in my pants. Next day, my alarm goes off and I jizz in my pants. Open my window and a breeze rolls in, and I jizz in my pants. When Bruce Willis was dead at the end of Sixth Sense, I jizzed in my pants. I just ate a grape and I jizzed in my pants. I went jizzed in my pants. Seriously, you guys, can we? Okay.